Hey, what's up, guys? So this quote's for 4/25/20. It is the 14th main quote, and the first one is, "You are my hiding place. You protect me from trouble. You surround me with songs of victory." Psalm 32:7. And I really liked it, so I chose it out because it's true. The Lord is our rock. He's our hiding place, and He protects us from trouble. And He is our song of victory. And that's what I have to say for this one. The second one is, "Worry ends where faith begins." 2 Corinthians 5:7. And it's true, you guys know what I mean? Worry ends when we begin to walk in faith, and we walk by God's faith. You know what I mean? But I just want to pray now for the world. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, forgive every single one of us for our sins and everything bad we've done our head. Please protect our families, our seniors, and anybody we have sick in our family. Please heal them, Father, by your beautiful grace. Father, please don't take them with you. We're really close families, Father. Please keep us all together as a family. But, Father, please keep us healthy, stable, and safe. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. But alright, guys, this is quote for April 4/25/20. And please and thank you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, and hit the little bell for notifications when I post more videos. But yeah, guys, pretty much take care. Much love. Peace out and a bit to the rules, and be safe out there. Alright, blessings, guys.